I'm Sari Cohen with Hollywood First Look Features, and joining me right now is Luis Gerardo Mendez, one half of the sibling duo of the movie Half Brothers. Luis, so I know you've been doing a lot of talking about your role, but I want to hear a little bit more about the executive producing side that you got to do in this film.
Well, yeah, thanks. This film started 5 years ago. I'm from Mexico, and I moved to LA 5 years ago because I'm a really curious actor and producer, and I wanted to start working with people from different parts of the world. So one of the first meetings I had in LA was with Eduardo Cisneros and Jason Schumann, who are writers and producers as well of Half Brothers. And we met there, and we wanted to work together, and we wanted to explore the relationships between fathers and brothers and siblings and half brothers, because the three of us had personal experiences with that. And we wanted to create a vehicle to talk about the differences between people from Mexico and people from the US. So we created this film about these two half brothers, one Mexican and one American, because we wanted to talk about those differences, but we also wanted to talk about how, in a way, we are half brothers and we are not that different. So that was the genesis of the project.
Renato, meet your brother, Asher.
What? What do you mean, brother? This guy's a bully. He is not nice.
Just leave us
no,
for a second.
No,
no. Please just leave us. Leave.
Dad, do I have to go?
Now, I know Luke also gave you some freedom to improvise, so I'm wondering if you can share with audiences some of that you got to do on set.
Yeah, of course. Connor Del Rio, the actor that plays my American half-brother, he has an extraordinary formation doing improv. He's a great improviser. So we really wanted to be able to be on set playing with contrasts, you know, because these two half-brothers are complete opposite. My character is a Mexican guy who's a very, very successful businessman, self-made. He has an aviation company. He wears these really expensive suits. He's flawless. And this American half-brother, he is a mess. He is an entitled kid whose biggest talent is to post his breakfast on Instagram. But at the same time, he's a great listener and he has a great heart. And they need to learn a lot from each other. So we really wanted to play with contrast and find the comedy there. So yeah, we did a lot of improv. And most of it, I think, is in the final cut. So I hope you can watch it this Wednesday when Half Brothers is gonna be available to watch on demand.
I'm curious too, because I did speak with Luke earlier in the month and I noted that there haven't been enough movies about siblings. I think we need more of those. So I'm wondering, are there any favorite sibling movies of yours that you pulled inspiration from?
Oh my God. You know what? I have so much inspiration from my real life that I even never thought about that. Like, my father told me 7 years ago that I had a half sister in the US older than me. And I had no idea about that. So, you know, and I have another sibling and another half brother. So I was trying to collect those personal experiences for this role. So no, I didn't did that research because I had enough problems already in my head.
Wow, what an amazing story. That is absolutely just a beautiful twist of fate. The film opened in theaters. So I'm curious, what has been the reaction from audiences? Is there something that you've heard that has really touched you since the opening of the film?
Yeah, the response is great. You know, like Half Brothers, it's a really funny comedy. The first hour of the film, it's all of laughs and laughs and more laughs. And the final 15 minutes is such an emotional roller coaster that I sometimes go into the theater with a hat and some glasses to see the reaction of the people. And most of them are crying and they're sobbing because we have so much things to speak, to talk with our fathers and siblings. And I really think that Half Brothers opens a lot of conversations pending with your family, you know? So yeah, that's been really nice. And I'm really grateful and happy that everyone is gonna be available to watch it this Wednesday on demand, because when we open in movie theaters a couple of weeks ago, half of the movie theaters in the US are closed, you know? So now everyone is gonna be available to watch it in California, Chicago, New York. And yeah, I'm really excited about the response.
It is the time of year for reflection, and this movie does just that. Luis, thank you so much for joining me today. Everyone, make sure you go check out Half Brothers On Demand. I'm Sari Cohen. See you next time.
Hey, what happened?
They're just overreacting. Just bought me $500.
If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and make sure you hit that notification button so you could stay up to date with all of our entertainment interviews.